Most people just have no concept of how foggy their own thinking is and how much emotionalism and prejudice is leading them around all the time. Thank you.